There's a time I can recall, 4 years old and 3 feet tall, trying to touch the stars and the cookie jar. Both were out of reach. Later on in my high school, it seemed to me a little cruel how the right words to say always seemed to stay just out of reach. Well, I should not have thought it strange that growing causes growing pains, 'cause the more we learn, the more we know, we don't know anything. But still it seems a tragic fate, living with this quiet ache, the constant strain for what remains just out of reach. We are reaching for the future, we are reaching for the past, and no matter what we have, we reach for more. We are desperate to discover what is just beyond our grasp, but maybe that's what heaven is for. I can't forget, dressed up in my Sunday best, trying not to squirm and to maybe learn a bit of what the preacher preached. Later, lying in the dark, I felt a stirring in my heart, and though I longed to see what could not be seen, I still believe. Guess I shouldn't think it odd till we see the face of God. The yearning deep within us tells us there's more to come. So when we taste of the divine, it leaves us hungry every time for one more taste of what awaits when heaven's gates are reached. We are reaching for the future, we are reaching for the past, and no matter what we have, we reach for more. We are desperate to discover what is just beyond our grasp, that's what heaven is for. I believe that's what heaven is for. There's a time I can recall, 4 years old and 3 feet tall, trying to touch the stars and the cookie jar, both were out.